Hi everyone! Well, I see so many friends here. I'm really glad you joined. Hello. So, I think let's wait just for a couple of minutes for other people to join. Okay? And then we start. So, we have a little bit time, so I would like to introduce myself to you guys. My name is Daria and I'm from Minsk, it's Belarus, and welcome to my class. It will be in my room and the next hour we will spend at this blue wall. So, and this class will be dedicated to one of my favorite steps and one of my most frequently used steps. It's heartbreak, and we will play with it and we will change it somehow and so on. So it's already 13 people, so I think we can start. We will warm up first of all, and I will just play a song and you just follow me, repeat after me and follow the song, okay? So I'll put on the music.
Faster. circles forward.
And backwards. Try to focus on your shoulders. Don't shake your chest. Try not to shake your chest or, you know, the whole body. The shoulders. Okay, now arms. Let's stretch your arms. Make sure that they are straight. And pay attention to your wrists and fingers. They are strong. Try to keep your balance. I wash it, and now it's on my right, on my left. Maybe for you it's right. It's probably in the mirror position, maybe. So let's shake our supporting leg. Try to keep your balance. I'm actually shaking my supporting leg, this part of it. So this is just a reaction. One out of ten. And again. Okay. Just relax it. How are you doing? I think we can start, right? So, as I said before, привет, Оля. As I said before, this class is about half breaks. So, I'm sure you all know what is it. Half break is looks like this, right? 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So, what can we change? In it. I think I will start from very small and easy things, and then we'll go for more complicated things. We'll see how much time will it take. So, first thing that I would like to do is to change direction of this first stomp, right? Now it's to the front and to diagonal, right? And I would like it to be to this diagonal. And this will look like this, right? So, let's break down it a little bit. So, I'm not just rotating to the diagonal and do stomp to this side. I'm twisting my body like this, right? Hop. So, my arms, my upper body and my lower body are in opposition now. So, all I need is just to do this stomp. Hop. In this position. So one more time, whap, or another leg. So I think it's easy, and the rest steps of half break will be the same. So whap, and just kickball change. 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7. I'll show you from the back. 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Practice is like me from the both sides. It's all possible from both legs, so just follow me. Okay, so is it clear? If you have questions, so just ask me and I'll try to explain it better, okay? Okay, so let's do just a regular half break and a twisted one, okay? So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3. A twisted one, ba-dum, ba-dum. Hop. I'll show you from another leg. 8, 1, 2, and 3. A twisted one. Hop. Bam. Okay. So,
can move on. Okay, so what else can we do with half break? We can add a small traveling to these steps. So actually it's usually on the spot, right? So I don't move to any sides, right? And we can add this small traveling and it will look like this. So I'm now moving to the right, for you it may be to the left, but it doesn't really matter. So the first stomp will be like always, right? And then I will cross behind. I don't come back, right? I'm just moving to the side. And then I have a kickball change also to the side. It will be kickball cross. So I have stomp, cross, kickball cross. Okay, to another side. Stomp, cross, kickball cross. One more time. Two, and hop. Bam, bam. I show from the back. Eight, one, two, and three. Or eight, one, two, and three. So, okay. Okay, so now we have two options, right? The first option is twisted half break, and the second option is half break with traveling. Sorry, I travel a lot. So let's practice it to music. But you know, I just don't want to do half breaks over and over, so let's create a small sequence. It will look like this. We have first option, regular half break and twisted half break. It's 1/8. And the second option is regular half break and half break with traveling. So we have two options. And between these two options, I want to put another step. For example, crossover, right? 1/8 of crossover. So it will be crossover. First option, cross over again, and the second option, and from the top, cross over, and so on. Okay, so let's play a song. Hi, hi everyone, I'm really glad to see you joining. So let's practice it with music, follow me, okay? So we start with crossover.
I okay? Bam, ba-dum, ba-dum. Okay.
So let's practice it a little bit more.
10 sequences. I hope you not. So okay, I hope if you have questions, ask them, but I think we can move on. So hi. So okay,
what if we add a turn to half break? So it could be it can create a lot of pictures, but we will learn today just two of them. So let's come back to this traveling half break. Okay, so there is no turn here, but we can add. So from the very first step, which is stop, but in this case it will be just a step, I start my rotation. So I rotate a little bit more, and then I have kick will change or kick will cross. So half break and then I rotation. Okay, so one more time and rotate. So it starts on 8, the same step, the same rhythm, but with rotation. So let's practice it like this: one regular half break and one with rotation. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. To another leg. I start here. I tried not to leave the frame of the phone. So 8, 1, 2, and 3, and rotate, kick, will cross. One more time. 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. One more time. 8, 1, 2, and 3, and rotate, hop, ba-dum. Okay. Okay. I'm sure you got it. So, what if we will rotate to another side? It will look like this. So it before it we do the turn to the right, for me it's right. And now we will do it to the left. So it will start from the second step. So I have my ordinary stomp, and after this I have rotation, right? So in fact it's just forward and backwards. Okay, one more time. And all I have to do now is just kickball change, which is also rotated, and that's all. So stomp, turn, kick, ball change. 8, 1, 2, and 3. 8, 1, 2, and 3. I'll show it from another side, okay? So 8, 1, 2, and 3. 8, 1, 2. Okay. So you can add arms here. It will look like we start stomps usually in this position. At least I do. And I like catching something and grab it and rotate. So, wa, hop, ah, para, wa, para, oh, wa, para, wa, ah, ah. So let's practice it a little bit. Just regular half break and with rotation. Okay, I'll show you from the back. So half break, rotation, half break again, rotation. 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 3, and that one.
want me to show it from? And now HB Western. What? Oh, okay, have a break. Let's practice it with music. We have two options again. So the first option will look like just have a break and have a break with rotation to this side. And other option is have a break and have a break with rotation to the left. And between these two options we will put a step again. I think it could be odd lock this time, okay? So we have follow the lock, then first option, right? We take to this side and follow the lock again and rotation to another side and from the top, okay? So let's practice it with music. So I think that when you will dance and practice this by your own, you can add more traveling to this kind of half break, and it gives you a very nice feeling of this way. I have not so much space and I don't want to leave you, so I do a very small traveling, but you can try like I start from here and 8-1 kick or cross, and it's very nice. So I hope everything is okay. So let's move on. I want to show you one more thing today. It's not really a heartbreak, it's a combination with a heartbreak, a twisted one. So it will look like this. I really like this combination and use it very often. So 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. You can use it like a break because it sounds very nice. It has a small freeze. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So it consists of two parts. The second part is twisted half break. We already know this. Yes, it's our first variation.
So what about their first part? Half break starts with stop, this move, right? So we will start with this move as well, but we will not just fall down or jump down into it. We will slide. So it will look like this. My feet are together and I will slide forward. So my weight on this foot, and this is just on the floor. Okay, so okay, to another leg. And I shoulder from the back together and okay, so what's next? I should collect my legs. And I have a kind of kick, right? So slide forward and backwards. One more time. Come. Try to keep your balance, it will be pretty faster. So now it's a little bit more complicated. Hop. To another leg. Hop. It is 8 and 1, 2. 8, 1, 2. And then we just relax and step on this foot to this spot. Okay? So it's hop, and I'm stepping here. And then it's the second part, the twisted half break that we are already know. So let's try to combine these two parts and we will have 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. One more time. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And again, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. To another leg. Sorry, from the back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. From another leg, hop, bam. Okay. Well. Okay, so let's practice it to music. But not only this scene, but all the scenes we have. So, we will have 1 8 with half break and with twisted half break. The second 8 with half break and with traveling half break. The third half break and rotational half break. And the fourth is break with rotation to another side, and the fifth 8 is this sequence. So let's practice all this to music. Between all these 8s we will put crossover again. Okay, so I will have crossover, then any of my 8s cross over again, and zip break. Cross over, any other option. Cross over, and then this sequence. Okay, so let's play a song. Okay.
play a faster song, okay? How are you doing? So, if you have questions, ask me. And the last thing for today is I want to talk to you about arms. We have not so much time, but I show you some examples that you can use and you can try them. And when you will practice, try to find your own pictures with your arms and your own shapes and lines of it. What I usually do with my arms, you know all probably this Hollywood position, right? Up or to another side, and it's a very good option for it. I really like it. You can try it. So we are like straight in diagonal, okay? But we can do it more relaxed. We like throwing something, like basketball player, or we can roll our hands up and. Like I'm giving to you something. Okay, so one more thing is I can't name it, I don't know how can I call it, but you can see. It's like an opposition, right? But it has this circle form shape, right? So so you can try this all. Let's practice with music all the options we have. So what we can do now? I think it's time to improvise a little bit. So we know crossovers, all our options with half breaks, then we can switch to the fall block. Why not? All options with half breaks. Also we have arms, right? We can use it. And this break. So we will not do it one by one, like after crossover we will have half break and then crossover again and like this over and over, but we will mix all this in our own way. So how you feel when you remember that you have this variation, do it, then switch.
switch on, follow the lock or on crossover, and so on. Okay?
Yes, windmill, yes, it's a nice word for from this styling, yes. So
I hope you will practice it by your own. So this dream will be there for 24 hours for you. And this was everything for today. Thank you for spending your time with me and for attending this class. See you. Goodbye.